Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to activate your dark mode on your Xiaomi Redmi mobile devices. But this trick only works if you update your operating system to MIUI 10 version, and also works for all Redmi devices because it has the same setting location. So most of the users are activating this feature because it does not affect your eyes even if you are using mobile at night time. So due to this reason, most of them activate this night mode, and some applications are have this feature like WhatsApp, Twitter and Facebook Messenger application. So if you like to enable this feature, just follow me friends. So let's get started. So first of all, open your Android mobile settings. Now in the settings section, you can go to display settings and then click to open it. So finally I get to this dark mode settings. And it is placed at the fourth one. So I tried to turn on this feature, and then you can see now my dark mode is ready to use. So friends, now you can use your mobile at night time also. So this is the way you can easily activate your dark mode feature by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.